alive. Did I fart in church or something?
Help! There's been an accident!
This way, this way, mate. You've got to carry an alley piece.
Oh, well, that's just lovely.
Oh, my God. Someone's been turned into...
These days.
Hold it, yo!
Find it. Then, with breaking, you can find everything.
want us to read, then no one should read at all.
Quiet, Mr. Fowler. Hush now.
Now, let me go, will you?
Apology.
Yes, freedom! No, please, miss, let me go
Let's
free.
Go for a stroll.
You were saying?
Someone get me out of here!
Bugger me.
Sad to see a young lady afflicted by madness. She's having a little wish.
Oh,
about it. What is she doing back there?
Disgusting.
Oh, shit!
Crikey! I think I left the stove on at home.
God help me! I'm going back home!
She can't possibly...
This place is full of them. Just look the other way.
A murder! A cold-blooded murder!
Someone! Anyone help! There's been a tragedy! Help!
I can't believe me peepers!
I wonder murder. What his name was. He's just a corpse now.
When I get you.
At least it was no one I knew. I can give thanks.
What's
someone's
going to
get quite
doing?
A fright. Something's up.
Murderer!
What just happened?
That wasn't what I think it
did
was.
That person just... What's going on? Maybe a stiff drink would fix it.
Is she playing a game?
Murderer! Murderer!
There's been a murder! A cold-blooded murder!
Someone oh, sad to see a young lady affected by madness.
What a girl's getting rather too bad.
Thank you.
do you reckon she's...
What? Oh, unhand me, wretch.
Don't struggle.
Can't you see I'm busy?
Quiet, Mr. King.
What's all that argy-bargy about?
Shush.
Unhand me. You're ruining my plan.
And what plan is that?
There's a friend I must speak with. I have some personal effects to hand over to him.
Gods, help me!
Slowly now. Here now.
You'll never want to leave.
Here, you see that strange woman sneaking about?
Hang in there.
I don't trust grown-ups, but I like your style, lady.
Maybe instilling a bit of fear in their hearts would do the trick.
Lady.
Thank you.
Someone's keeping the bucket.
Murder! Murder!
I'll be right back.
Thank you, miss.
Get off, I've ever seen.
Everything will be all right.
We owe you one.
You better the drink.
Get closer.
Thank you. Locked up. Better go. Roll there.
Someone's gonna get quite the fright.
Peter Needham, Peter the Strong, Peter the Conqueror, Peter the Great.
Where are you, my friend?
Powerful, and I will live on forever in the minds of the weak.
There you are. Easy now.
Is a doornail.
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
What do you think you're doing?
I don't like the sound.
Get away from me!
Now, Miss Duke, no need to fuss. Some quiet would be much appreciated.
Aye, I know Aberlings.
Follow me.
do anything rash, all right? Come on!
Slowly now.
Challenge you a gang war, Miss Fry. Please, come with us.
This one won't be needing breakfast tomorrow.
I hear you've dealt with Mr. Lynch on your own terms. Now all that stands between you and the Strand are his ever-loyal cronies. Good luck.
Is ours for the taking.
Power to the people!
Down with the blighters! Ladies and gentlemen, we are Evie and Jacob Fry, and as of this moment, you all work for us. Faster! Come on! Move it! Faster! Come on! Yeah! Come on!
don't suppose they've got another suit back there, do you? That one looks a bit tight for me.
And you would look a right tit in it.
Evie.
Thank you.